don't forget.
Very important is you have every problem.
During the tour,
Algarve, we call a hole on the top. On that hole on the top, we call Algarve de Benagil. Yeah. Okay. The Algarve is the hole on the top. Yeah.
Cool.
It's Arabic, I think. Arabic name. Algarve. Algarve 2, Albufeira 2. Alright, guys, so now we're gonna prepare your cameras, okay? and no sugar.
Okay guys, so now we're gonna visit another cave. A small black bird and doing specific noise like quick, 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 around 1 hour, 30 minutes before the sunset. We have a lot of gralhas coming to that cave. Funny to see, because do like a ritual, like a dancing around the cave before to go inside. Furnas is like a small cave inside the big cave, you can see. I think now it's impossible to go with the speedboat inside. A few waves, it's not the big waves, but it's a strong wave. It's like a small wave, but it's a strong wave. We're gonna go.
Just trying to reach as high as possible.
The name of to that beach,
like a steps, different levels to jump to the water.
Here we have the water here is deep, so it's a nice place to jump. From here, from Carvalho and from Algarve near Carvoeira, I'm gonna show you later. If you go over there, you can see we have like all this area is lagoa. Town is Lagoa. So now we're going to visit the next one. Soft rock. For example, that, and you can see the in a black line, we have a few parts like a yellow part, so it's a little bit fresh, so falls in a less storm, fall rocks from that place.
Yeah.
You can see it's not like a big rock. The rock is like purple. It's, there's like a specific mineral here in that part of the rocks, and when the water touch, like a few hours, the rock changed the color, like the purple. You can see? Here we have a clear water, but it's impossible to see the bottom, the rocks on the bottom, because it's too deep. In some parts, of course, near the beach, you can see how much is clear the water. I'm going to show you later, but there we have the Alfonsina lighthouse. It's one of the most important lighthouses here in Algarve. It's the second stronger lighthouse here in Algarve. The first one is in Sagres, and the second one is this one.
It seems to be quite a long way from the water, though.
Maybe it wasn't on the other side. When we were on the water, so you could see that quite plainly.
The name. Alfazina cave, exactly. That cave is the biggest cave of South Europe. That one.
They're scared, really.
We have like a steps to go up again, you can see, so the people jump from the top, and we have after the boat there on the right side, you can see like a steps to go on the top again, you can see.
Yeah,
yeah, guys, if you have a place to visit, and you're gonna visit like a window, we have two windows there to watch the sunset with seats, like what the guys did, like a shape of the seat on the rock to sit there and watch the sunset from here. Here we call the doll, boneca in Portuguese.
What is this place called?
Algar Seco. Algar Seco is near Carvoeiro. The next town, the next village is Carvoeiro. I'm gonna show you now.
Thank you.
you can see over there, that stone we call, that rock we call the Doll. There is a really nice place to watch the sunset. Can you imagine a sunset there? You there? Me there too. Everybody there too. Come on. No, because the salt water and the salt water, the wind and the rain, like, are eating all the time the rock because it's soft. It's sandstone. It's sandstone. No, it's the same. It's the same. Yeah. The people walking there, we're going to see here, we can see better the tunnels, the stairs inside, under the rocks. You can see, look, the people walking there, look, we have a specific place to down. All this part here is Carvoeiro. Belongs to Carvoeiro. Okay, don't forget your glasses, phones, okay? Be careful. Sometimes in some parts we have more winds and it's difficult to run from the wind, okay? Okay guys, so now we're gonna speed up, okay? Yeah?
Okay.
Thank you.
try to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, yeah, 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 yeah. As you fade away.